Everything is an act, and you're pleasing everyone. And he assumes that role to such renown. He plays a perfect part, straight from his heart, knowing the risk he takes, and hoping that the house is not brought down. The role of a lifetime, it's living a fantasy. A drama that you struggle to erase. Thoughts battle words over deeds, a war with such casualties, all played out behind a smiling face. God, I need your guidance. Tell me what it means to live a life where nothing's as it seems. Spending days in silent fear, and spending nights in lonely prayer, hoping that one day when you wake, those feelings won't be there. I'm so confused because I feel complete with him. When we're alone, this all somehow makes sense. Look into his eyes for some compromise. Remember the word forget, and try to bury something so intense. You learn to play the straight man, your lines become routine. Never really saying what you mean. But I know the scene will change. White picket fences and a dog, a trophy bride and children. God, I know that's what he wants. But Jason, what role do I play? Am I a savior or a face? Am I here to damn you, or to help you navigate this maze where confusion is a crime? So you fill your life with sound, and if you dance like hell, you hope you'll never touch the ground. What happens when the music stops? In the silence, will you stay? One day you'll realize that these feelings aren't going away. So we drive ourselves insane, spinning circles in our souls as we dance around and play pretend. Then once again, we prize our role.